What's going on, guys? It's Citix here, and in today's video I'll be bringing you a sort of different video. It's not a gameplay video, not a series video, it's an actual conspiracy theory video. Yes, you heard that right, it's a conspiracy theory on Fortnite. Stay with me. So, in recent days and weeks, there's been a flood of new information on Reddit about potential change to the Fortnite map. Now, these changes are within the game files themselves. So, in the game files, people have been data mining the files and looking for weird things that shouldn't be there. And within those files, they have found a meteor file, like a comet. And so, this is like an actual entity file within the game. So, this is legit. And so this theory that had been posted by Tactical Pepperoni on Reddit suggests that this meteorite, since Season 3 of Fortnite is space-related, that this meteorite, or comet, however you want to say, like call it, is going to change the Fortnite map in some way. Now, the theory also suggests that it is going to be Tilted Towers. Now, if you're just sitting there saying, like, oh, how can it be Tilted Towers? Like, why are they going to get rid of, like, one of the craziest parts in the map? Well, Tilted Towers is obviously just a sausage fest, as you can put it. Just about 50 people just land there every game, and it clears the entire just population of the game. Slows the game down and everything. But what has made this more relevant in recent days is that with the most recent patch that came out on the 29th of March 2018, they updated the game, obviously, and as you can see, that is the supposed comet in the sky. And along with this, this wasn't talked about in the patch notes or anything, but along with it, they've put in these new spots around the map, and as you can see, they're like campfires, tents. You can get some chests here, it's actually pretty good to drop. And what also is here are telescopes. Now, why would Epic put in these random sites with telescopes all over the map? This isn't the only one. There's one out that way, there's one over there, one out that way, and there's a couple more spread out around the map. So why would they just put in telescopes like this, pointed directly in that direction? Like, that just doesn't make any sense to me. Like, why would you do that? And if you can look into the reflection, you can see, just in the top left of this telescope, there's like an orange glow, and that is supposed to be the comet that it's looking at, because, as you can see, there is no sun. So that's the only thing it can really be. This comet is supposed to, as time goes by, it's supposed to be getting a lot closer towards the map, and it's gonna come down, land at Tilted, and blow up Tilted Towers. Now, before people go along and say, like, oh, what evidence do you have to support this, or like, what's backing this up? Someone took the Fortnite map, which is on screen at the moment, I'll put it on screen, took the Fortnite map, compared it to the country of Poland. Now, as you might be able to see, they're quite similar, like, the outline, the borders of it are quite similar to Poland. Now, when you compare these two maps, nothing's really similar besides the outline of the map, that's obvious. But where Tilted Towers is on the Fortnite map, there's also this place called Poznan, Poland. And in Poznan, guess what happened? A meteorite landed there. Connect the dots. Meteorite landed in Poznan. Meteorite's in the sky in Fortnite. Tilted Towers is where Poznan is. Meteorite lands in Tilted Towers. Tilted Towers is going to get blown up. Now, with Season 3 being space-themed, you go to the Battle Pass, it all looks pretty normal, nothing out of the ordinary, but as you get towards the end, you get the Flame Trail, which just could be a cool free-fall, like, trail thing. Nothing much to look into that, but it's fire. Just after that, you get Kaboom, which is obviously an explosion, and if a meteorite hits Earth, or Fortnite map, or whatever planet this is on, when it hits it, it's going to go kaboom. If you continue down with the one just before John Wick, there is a banner icon that is a dinosaur. Now, you may be thinking, why dinosaur? Well, what killed the dinosaurs? A meteorite. Tilted Towers is getting removed from Fortnite. It's proof right there. Oh guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. Remember to leave a like and subscribe if you want more content like this, more videos up like this, more updates like this for Fortnite. I post Fortnite videos constantly. I always stay up to date with Fortnite. If you ever want any news, just tweet me on Twitter or recommend it in a comment section. I'll make a video on it if you want. And with that, peace out.